He came at the time when we needed him most. He's the only thing standing in between learning and distraction. Before he came, instances of students texting in class were at an all-time high. No one really knows who he is. All we know is that he lives a thankless job. It's not a fun job, but somebody has to do it. He is the hero Poolsville needs, just not the one that Poolsville wants. He is the cell phone Superman.